This exhibit is called Societies, and it is about how humans gravitate towards societies, groups with social norms and social taboos as well. And it has a lot of ancient Asian artifacts. And it just kind of shows how societies form. Here's some Buddhas, which I love. Some old Buddha statues. And then this, look at this. It's a kimono and jewelry. Anyway, it's pretty cool too. It's the second exhibit on the second floor, that's their permanent exhibits about humans. Okay.